know, you just got to keep level-headed. You know, some games you want to start off great, some games you aren't. And, you know, we have a great team. We all play together. And, you know, my teammates just always give positivity. You know, we all give each other positivity and tell each other to keep going. So, you know, you just figure it out as the game goes on. You know, missed a couple easy ones at the rim, and then, you know, three got going. So I would just say, you know, just staying level, you know, and not letting little things like that get to you. You got to finish the game.
今天这场球是我们工程师只能说成军以来第一场的季后赛，这也是因为第一场和主场，所以在开赛的时候不只是他的状况不好，今天开赛的时候全队状况不好。那我相信他慢慢现在进入到一个比赛节奏以后，那我相信也是在接下来的就不会去做特别的调整。那今天他们也在强度这么高的比赛之下去证明说他们可以赢得一场比赛，完全是靠自己的实力。那我觉得这一场比赛在心理上面的意义会大于，对我们球员来说是一个很大的帮助，因为它会让我们的球员更相信自己，更相信自己做得到，然后更相信自己可以去冲击总冠军。